Drew McIntyre in the ring, and he's looking all business here.
When that bell rings, it's like a switch is flipped inside of McIntyre, Michael. You'd be hard-pressed to find another superstar in WWE's locker room with the heart, resilience, and willingness of Drew McIntyre. Time and time again, we've seen those innate characteristics of Drew change the tide of a match completely.
Yeah, Byron, those attributes have proven almost as important as Drew's physical strength.
But he's got to contend with the imposing Commander Aziz, a towering figure who always seems disgusted by his competition. His stern expression alone is enough to send a shiver down your spine.
You paint a grim picture, Saxton. Commander Aziz isn't stern. He just has a healthy amount of pride in himself. You would too if you had an incredible physique like he does.
Something that sticks out to me about Drew McIntyre across his matches is his incredible tenacity and a quick pin attempt. And he got a near fall out of it.
2.5, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
Counters with an attack on the Commander. Lets him up.
Absolutely erupting offense from McIntyre.
He can end it here.